Hello guys, it's Adi here, aka Adi Danish, and today we are going to play Free for All. So, grinding on triple play is going. This is going to be so guys. So what I say, I'm going to do like comms and all that, and live commentary. So I'm going to do more in the future. So, I mean, I'm going to do different types of I'll try to look one from there. Is one from
that's what I'm going to do. So
I'm going to do average luck.
Oh yeah, and sometimes I'm wondering how this is going to be randomly.
Yeah, we both just click at the same time that we can burn.
Yeah, we just die. I'm lagging.
I'm somehow very shitting too far. I just stay in the train track. It's better.
I don't like when the train comes.
No! That's you. Don't rush that much. Just rush when you want to go at one point that you want to like stay for a while. But don't rush.
Oh, you're so good in.
You just lobby before that one. I got like 27-16, so. If you guys don't know, Free for All is one of the best game mode to get the triple play contract completed. And gun game, but sadly gun game is not in the game anymore. So guys, maybe I'm going to do Origin solo. I hate our internet. Both of us. Demo kill. No, I hate this lobby. The people in this lobby are too good. I like to play in Combine. Combine Free for All and Nuketown Free for All is the best.
But damage is the worst.
Bro, what? My mic is kind of spoiled. We're definitely going to lose this game. Wow. Guys, one thing about me in Free For All is in any problem match games when I'm practicing, I actually do very well. But when there's no referee in the lobby, I actually do very good. I don't know why. But both of us are quite the same skin. Okay guys, so sadly none of us got at least like third place because we're both shooting or something. And hopefully the next match I'm going to do good, hopefully. First, the next match when I'm recording I'll do good. Maybe that's my luck for recording. And these guys are going to do the city taunts with the dark matter knife and I'll show you my class right here. We got the KM44 suppressor. I don't know if that's good or not. When I was if I could draw, that's because I haven't unlocked. Wait, I unlocked Paragraph Fighter, but anyway. So I got BMP, King Claw, and good. And all these random classes. I have prestige up by the way. I'm currently prestige 5. My goal is prestige master. And I want prestige master, man.
Can you guys have maybe like in the future for our YouTube channel, I'll probably do a lot of zombie videos.
Yeah, he's like a zombie channel if he does.
If you look at my comment right here, you know that
If you guys don't know, I actually fresh start, as you see that, I actually fresh start my level and all. And now I'm just I will have been prestige master, you know, level 1000 adjectular. I've been prestige 6 as a skin. I'll be with you. But at least I got the reward in GTA. We did a heist and I got 500k. Oh. But I've catch up your level like so much. Because I was in stage 6 or 7. I was in stage 7 I think. Because I played like After I reset my stats, I didn't play that much. I didn't play that much. Then after I started playing for a while, and then I just became PC 5. I would have been PC 7 if I didn't reset my stats. Then if I didn't reset my stats, I would play a lot too. I'll just grind and play a lot and then just go to 67, I guess, yeah. Because that time you didn't come online that much, right, if you... Oh, and I completed content. This match just started, right? With us inside, right? How are these guys so fast? Bro, this is so fast. If you guys don't know, last time right, I didn't get the triple play. I don't know why the first triple play. I think that when I buy the game, I got the triple play. I didn't get the triple play, but other people got it, right? Like more triple play, like got it. Oh, you should do. No worries, it's very good. Are you specialist or something? Are you specialist or something? I basically I hate this lobby. That's the only thing I can say. See, all the people are like so fast and I'm like slow. That was my first attempt on a cut video and I did a shit. I'll try to improve my gameplay and be better. Stay tuned for the next video, and also see if I like this video, maybe if you guys can. Yeah. See you guys in the next video.